Say to me, I am the voice of your history.